There we go.
Okay. Okay, okay. Holy shit. Holy shit. Whew, that was a bit of a 30-minute adventure. At least it's working now. Don't know what I did. All I did was just power up the Wii U differently. Still doesn't say I'm live, though. Okay, now it says I'm live. There's anybody in the chat room, let me know, please. As I don't know how well this is going. Alright, well, fuck it, let's just do this.
Resident Evil 4.
I think the delay might be pretty bad though. Might have to fix that. Oh wow, that delay. Oh, no, never mind. That's not too. I mean, it says I'm streaming, so. But then again, I did stream A Link to the Past for an entire hour and it still didn't say anything. I guess we're just gonna play this for a little bit. There's an important item hidden in the falls. If you're able to get him, I'll warn you. Oh, that's almost a minute of a. Hey, Laser Watch. Hey, man. I was having issues with my. Sorry about the delay. I was having issues with my Elgato. It wasn't detecting the signal for my Wii U. But ultimately, I basically just turned off the Wii U, turned off everything, and restarted it. So we're not going to go long tonight because, unfortunately, I had shenanigans to deal with. So, yeah. Probably going to go for about 40 minutes. Probably the shortest stream I've ever done. But, you know, I apologize. Meant to do this longer. Alright. Either way, I hope you've been good, man. Hope you've been good. Pretty sure this is where we're supposed to go. So this no probs. She got it working again. Yeah, does the stream look nice? I think the delay's a little bit bad, but, you know, oh shit. So, this is the part where the game gets harder. Now they have freaking tentacle monster things where even if you knock off their heads. Oh boy, ow. Oh boy. Come on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Not good, not good. Well, I died. I died. Well, it's not, well, glad everything's fine. And I was sorry, I didn't pay attention to the chat. I died. Yeah, so I forgot about these things. I forgot. Yeah, they creep the hell out of me. They're not even the creepiest enemy in this game. It gets worse. This is when the game starts to feel like Resident Evil to me. Like, the game already is Resident Evil. It's very much defined Resident Evil for over 10 years. But, like, this is, I think my microphone's up. Alright, come on. Ow, asshole. Alright, you're done. Alright, let's save some bullets. Knife. Alright, back up. Oh! He didn't come back. The head didn't come out. Interesting, I guess the head only comes out, if I remember correctly, the head only comes out if, Alright, we're not in a good... Then again, I'm saying we're not in a good position, but we've never been in a good position, so fuck it, right? Oh boy. So yeah, probably not gonna go too long, Laser Watch, just letting you know, man. But hey, tomorrow, now that my Elgato is working again, I'm going to start my Skyward Sword Let's Play tomorrow. So that's going to be fun. By the way, everybody got their PSVR. Apparently PlayStation VR is out now. That's the thing. My dad wants one. I don't want one. I have no interest in VR. Scaling rooftops like a badass. My name is Leon S. Kennedy, and I'm here to deliver your mail. All we have to do is just not run into the Undertaker, and we're okay. Alright. Anybody? Don't try anything stupid. Alright, let's go here. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Yeah. Ooh, good thing I went there. And I got a green herb. Nice. Yay. Probably should have shot him first. Okay. I'm guessing I have to shoot this. Yep. Puzzles. Alright, here they're gonna start coming any second. I know this section is supposed to be filled with the Granados. In PlayStation VR, really all that's hyped up to be... I mean, I don't think so. From what I've seen, most of the VR PlayStation VR stuff is pretty much tech demos. The only thing that's like going to be like a real game... What's that over there? The only thing that's going to be a real game for it so far... Like, even I heard... like Batman VR, like that is apparently like a very mediocre experience. VR won't be like a thing if it becomes, if it survives, which it might. Look at that money. Like, nothing has wowed me. Nothing, none of the games I've seen in VR have... Okay, like, trying to think of an analogy. Like, when you saw a certain... When you saw, like, how certain games were played versus certain consoles, like, that made you buy that console, you know, like, I know, like, the GamePad's probably a bad example. I guarantee you some people bought a Wii U because of things you could do with the GamePad, right? You know, just as an example. Well... You know, just because it provided you. All right, let's explore. We're exploring. You know, but like nothing, none of the VR games that I've played. I mean, not I haven't played any VR games. Oh, did I fuck that up? There we go. That's what it is. None of them look like something that need VR to have fun with them. And PlayStation VR is the casual... Oh, here we go. We gotta pull the lever. We're gonna play pachinko machines. Pull the lever. Hit the lever. The gears are turning. For some reason, I'm thinking of Willy Wonka right now. So now we reverse the flow of water? Oh, that's what we needed to do. We couldn't get in there because now the Granado are going to come out. Come on, where are you guys? Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. Stupid phone. Trying to have Skype, trying to have Twitch chat up and still being a piece of shit. Nope, don't want to hit the home menu. Granado. There they are. Here they come. Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. I don't think there's anything. There we go. Fish in a barrel. Fish in a fucking barrel. Wait a minute. Maybe if he gets closer to our waifus, me. You know what? There is a, What game was it? There is a game out there. I want to say it's Dead or Alive. One of the Dead or Alive games. Where you can, there has a PS... You can see a also High Dragon. You can get, like, you can basically touch the Dead or Alive girls in VR, and like they say no, like Japanese, like they're that, and that's creepy. All right, we got the round insignia, so that's cool. So yeah, it's oh hey, Greninja. Why did I say Greninja?
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church.
Alright, so now we gotta go back to the church, and it's only gonna be hell. I'm probably gonna die a lot going forward. But I don't know, nothing about VR, especially console VR, says buy this. Nothing. There's nothing about V, like, I don't, like, to me, I think you should just get a PC anyways, because considering PlayStation 4s and Xbox Ones, not that I'd play it. Yeah, I play Dead or Alive for the fighting. I play Dead or Alive for the fighting games. Alright, so now, I think we actually got a boss fight coming up, if I'm remembering correctly. For now, let's see if we can, sell some things to the stranger, to the merchant.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Let's see. Then again, most AAA games are made for consoles in mind. Yeah, that's the thing. I played Dead or Alive for the fighting, not the.
Is that old? Is that old? Is that old, stranger?
Alright, well, we uploaded the Punisher gun, so that's good. Let's save it, because I'm pretty sure... Hello, OMG, it's Nugget... Hello, Nugget Man. What's up? Welcome. Just FYI, man, probably not going to be a long stream. Because I had some problems, technical problems on my end. But I'm going to at least try to do something. I want to at least go an hour. Because I have a long... Not a long day ahead of me tomorrow. But tomorrow, I begin my recording of my new Let's Play that I'm doing tomorrow. I'm glad I know what you look like outside of Mesh. I know what he looks like. I know what Dragon looks like. It's not pretty. I had to sleep in the same house for a week. That was fun. Alright, we got green herb, shotgun shells. Let's try to keep using... Okay, here we go. Seems innocent enough. Lower the cage! Aw, man. Look, I didn't sign up for no steel cage match. Look, I know The Undertaker's mad that Brock Lesnar ended his streak at WrestleMania 2 years ago, but this is no way to resolve this. Parasitic demons? Come on, you're the dead man! Uh-oh. I don't think that's The Undertaker, guys. Guys, I don't think that's The Undertaker behind that door. Guys? Yeah, this game's really... Oh my god, it's Andre the Giant. They have risen him from the dead, he is back, and he wants to body slam Hulk Hogan. Rest in peace, Andre. Oh, shit. This thing's a fucking troll. This is only the second time I've played through this, Nugget Man. But I really enjoyed my first time playing it, so I apologize if I've caused any future aneurysms. Look how... Any aneurysms from not knowing the game too well. Okay, so, how am I going to survive this? Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow, shit. How do I do this? I don't know how to do this. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing? I forgot. Shoot its dick? No, I'm about to die. Andre, please, I didn't... I'm gonna let Leon say it. I was gonna say the line. There it is. So this is why you saved that dog from earlier. Okay, so let's heal up first. Let's pump this son of... We gotta pump Andre the Giant full of lead. I'm missing horribly. I don't know if I should aim for the knees or the face. Oh god, it has the tentacle thing. I gotta aim for that. Oh god, Andre, you've seen better days, boy. Shh. How am I not dead from that? Jesus. You're so lucky, I swear, you always end up at 1 HP. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. And I'm probably gonna die right now, though. Oh, shit! Alright. Alright, he's distracted by the dog again. Oh, I'm down to 2 shells. Alright, I need to injure him enough. Or let him get distracted. Alright, I need to bring... Nope. Just jump up... Oh, that's right! That's right, thank you, Nuggets. Thank you. I will have 10 chicken wing nuggets, please. Thank you. I forgot that I could do that. I gotta wait till it's prompt, though, if I remember correctly. I got it in the back. Oh, shit! Okay, I gotta move. I gotta move. Hey, look, handgun ammo. Give me that handgun ammo. Oh, crap, it got... Andre, this is not how you resolve your problems, man. Oh, and I should have crouched. I didn't do the quick time event. Oh, boy. Okay. Rip! Wait, how am I not dead? How am I not dead? I keep pressing one when I should hit, like, holy hell. I'm not even salty, I'm just amused at this point. Okay. Alright, well, I dodged that. Alright, now he's in his little fucking thing, so I can climb on it. There we go. Jerking it. Motion controls, baby. Motion controls. Suck it. I'm not hacking the game. I did not hack my Wii U. Wow. How did I not die? Should I keep hacking it? I'm ready to hack again. When am I jumping back to Dark Souls? As soon as the frame rate doesn't give me a headache. Frame rate just gives me a notorious headache. Alright, well, guys, we killed Andre the Giant. Like, we kinda killed Andre the Giant. That's not good. Vince McMahon is not gonna like me anymore. Does anybody like my wrestling? I don't even know. I feel like I'm just speaking to a black wall. Alright, we'll take the shotgun shells. Give me the money. I wanted to stream Castlevania this past weekend, but that didn't happen. This past Friday, but that didn't happen. Fucking bus was late. But that's what happens, you know, when you gotta rely on Paul. Alright, let's heal up, though. Let's real talk. Can I heal up? Because this is about to get a lot harder. I'm surprised. How did I survive that? Seriously. I'm gonna make a highlight of that. That whole moment. That whole fight. Just like, this whole game. This is... freaking American Wall. Da 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 da. Oh my god. That was nuts. Okay. Well, we can continue onward now. We got up 15 of those blue thingies. So that's good. We gotta go get the president's daughter, which the game... have I died a lot? Ask Laser Watch. I have been close to death multiple times, but I think I've only died maybe like four times. Oh shit! That legit scared me. Oh shit. Alright, I gotta bring on the pain. Oh, that's just exactly what I wanna see. Get fucked. Dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. That legit freaked me out. I forgot about those things. Okay. So I don't want to go down there. Oh my god. I should have died a lot more, yeah. Alright. I kinda wish, like, why do I have to go into the menu to do that? I have it. The game knows I have it. You know? Use the round insignia. Alright, let's open the door. I did a zero hit run and got one hit with a full health near the end of the game. Oh damn, that's impressive, dude. That's awesome. I always love seeing people. I love watching people who can do, like, no-hit runs. Okay. Alright, we got 3,000 pesos. The insignia is everywhere. I wonder if it's a religion from this region. No, it's a fucking cult. Pretty sure it's to go upstairs. Again, for a game that came out on the GameCube, this game still looks amazing. I maintain that. I got spooked by those wolves. Those wolves came out of nowhere. They tried to grab my pussy, and that's not fun. Don't grab it. Don't do that. Just don't. My name is Marvel Siggy, and I endorse Hillary Clinton for the presidency of the United States of America. There you go. In case you're wondering. Although you probably knew that already. Alright, Ashley, where are you? I need to rescue you. I'm not trying to be your white knight or anything, but, like, girl, we need to get out of here. Alright, how do I... Hello? Do I have to jump across? Oh, wow, you've beaten this game in an hour. That's crazy. Huh. That's awesome, dude. 100% too. That means I'm assuming that means like all upgraded one death in two sittings. That's not bad, dude. Congrats. That's awesome. That is fucking awesome. Back wall? No, not back wall. Are you guys high? Nugget Man, are you excited for RE7? Are you a fan of Resident Evil or just a fan of Resident Evil 4? It's okay. It's okay either way. Just want to know. They call me Flying Spaghetti Monster. Hey, Shadow Tyrant! What's up, dude? Welcome. Oh, so I gotta jump. Because I gotta be a badass, because badasses swing on chandeliers. Look at this. Whee! My name is Leon S. Kennedy, and I don't endorse that message. Oh, we gotta play Color of Lights. Hey, guys, we're gonna go on Sesame Street. Alright, So, back. Yeah, back. Is that it? No. That's it. There we go. Ooh, first try. Not the most recent games, but hype for real. Hype is real for RE7. I think that's the case for everybody. I'm pretty sure that's true. Everybody's hyped for RE7. Not me, though. Like, I'm excited for it, but I'm not buying it at launch. And the only here's the thing, guys. I want to tell people to buy Resident Evil 7 at launch, but the way Capcom handled Street Fighter V at launch, I have no confidence that they'll do that again. That they won't rescind the practices. Is that the word I'm looking for? I have no idea. I'm slightly fatigued. It was not a long day, but it's been one of those days, you know. All right. Look at my
Ashley.
Bitch, what, did you just throw a fucking log at me?
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon.
I'm here to deliver your mail also, because I'm a mailman. That's my side job. You'd be surprised how little being working for the saving the president's daughter pays. Alright, so... Have you done separate ways? I don't know what that is, Nugget Man.
I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond...
So this is the one thing when I first heard of RE4. Wait or follow. Ashley in the action button. Depending on the situation, Leon can cooperate. Give us various obstacles. Ashley's health. You can use recovery items on Leon and Ashley as well. Lovely. Ashley... And game over. Leon has failed his mission. Ashley's either killed or carried away by the enemy. Okay, so this right here is where the the number one reason why I think a lot of people won't play RE4, because it's basically this point going forward for the most part. You get the Chicago typewriter outfit, and that makes Ashley possible to die. No, I've never done that. I've only played this game once, and I pretty much just did a standard playthrough. And I don't have enough for shotgun shells. Alright, so hold on. I have all these grenades that I don't use. Hold on. Combine. There we go. Got it. Okay. Yeah. I'm already Nugget Man. Oh shit. Oh boy. I should really use those grenades. Yeah, fuck it. I should really use those grenades. Like I've been collecting them this entire time. Maybe now, because I know there's a... You know that feeling when you're actually craving a Taco Bueno chicken quesadilla? No, because nobody knows what the fuck Taco Bueno is.
Wait, follow me.
Hey, Ashley. You looking... Girl, I'm... Look. We're in a church that is extremely inappropriate to do. I'm disappointed in you. I expect better from the president's daughter. God damn it, Ashley. Alright. Oh, look at you. You're not the Undertaker. You're Undertaker from circa 1999. You're Demon Taker.
Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our
Thank you, Count Dracula.
Power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power, and then...
What power?
No.
Oh yeah, we kind of got stabbed with something. It's the Pope? Pope Francis, you've seen better days, man. You were supposed to be the...
What did you
do? You were supposed to bring balance. Not destroy it, damn it. Why are you in a Resident Evil game?
Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father.
Is this basically Spain trying to declare war on the United States? Before that happened in the late 1800s? That didn't turn out so well. The Spanish-American War.
Donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become...
Why do they wait for the helicopter? Why don't you go back to the...
You'll do as I say.
Because then there wouldn't be a game, Nugget Man. That's the thing for any movie, because there wouldn't be a game or a movie.
Promulgate one's faith.
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
They got crossbows! Duck! Was that a upskirt shot? God damn it, Capcom circa 2002. Three. I know this game came out.
We got into this mess.
All right.
Get out of it.
Hey, we get the end of the chapter. Okay, so we're at 36 minutes. I'm debating. Dragon, stop quoting freaking Digimon Season 1. All right. Okay. So, we're gonna keep going until the next save point, which I don't think is too long. I don't think it is. But you don't run later in the game. I don't know, it's weird. Sometimes you gotta... I've unlocked the door. Okay, so the Pope is after us now, thanks to Laser Watch. Oh, shit. This is exactly what I needed. Look, she was trying to give me a BJ in the church. It was not my idea.
Wait.
I did not have sexual relations with the president's daughter, okay? I'm just trying to find the Undertaker and find out why he's mad.
Follow me.
Alright. I'm gonna make them come to me. I'm pretty sure I can do something with that barrel. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, that worked out. Oh, boy.
Wait.
Oh, boy.
Follow me.
Not what I wanted to do. Alright, you're dead. Okay. Ben's people are coming after him. These people are Spanish. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, boy. She's at the top of the ladder and you have to catch her. She'll call you a pervert. Oh, really? I'm playing the Wii version of the game, which is basically the GameCube version with motion controls. Anybody? I have a grenade. Fear me. I keep pressing 1. I keep instinctively pressing 1. Also, Dragon, your trolling is not helping. Oh, did I not equip it? God damn it. There we go. Alright, I want to scout the area real quick.
Wait. Follow me.
I don't see anybody. That doesn't mean shit, though. Alright, well, let's just get the handgun out. I don't hear anything. Could use more rifle ammo. So yeah, but this game just came out on PS4 and Xbox One. I'm pretty sure. I want to say PC. I'm surprised they didn't do a remaster of it like RE1-2. God, RE not RE2, but RE2's coming. But Dragon, stop poisoning my stream chat with Wheel of Time garbage. Alright. Granados. I'm home. Hey, dude. Can you take some?
Welcome. Got some rare
Red 9. What a powerful 9mm handgun.
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
I recommend How to Be Normal. Is that a book series? I hope that's a book series. All right.
Is that old?
We're going to sell the TPP ammo because I don't like using that gun.
Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old? Is that old? Thank you.
Oh, fuck you.
Not enough.
It's better than...
Stranger.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I upset you, Nugget Man? I didn't mean to. No, it's not... Okay. I'm not normal. I'm never be normal. Hashtag never be normal. Alright, well, let's just keep going. And the Elgato is holding steadily. So, cool. I can say no all I want. Arthur needs to learn when to rein it the hell in, man. Lord of the Rings is long, but at least you can, at least the one book, the three books altogether are 1,000 pages. It's all one big story. Alright, we're gonna go a little further. We're at 43 minutes. FYI guys, when I stream again, I will probably stream again on Wednesday. So just let you know, Wednesday, probably 8:30, 9 o'clock. So just keep an eye out. No. To How to Normal books are there, not real, rip. Oh, shit. Oh, this is lovely. Come on, die. Can you die, please? There you go. You're dead. Actually, get in here, please. Get in here. Ashley, get in here, please. Ashley, thank you. I'm gonna shoot you in your knee. Die. And now the granados and other things don't come out. See? I am playing smart, guys! Playing totally smart. Alright. There's gotta be more. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? Where's my destination? We came from over there. Where's my destination? Fuck. Well, that's locked. Do I just go in the middle of the area? Middle of the village? I don't trust it. Nope, I don't want the map. I want my minis. Alright, let's see if I can... Nope, not the shotgun. Iggy, get it together, please. Something over there. Through the way of the farm? Is that what it is? Where'd you come from? Oh, lovely. Ashley, follow me. Ashley? Get behind me. There we go. Come on. Can you please die? You're dead.
Wait.
Ugh.
Follow me.
Word of advice, don't have Twitter on your phone. I meant Twitter. Through the gate in the farm you need Ashley to open. I'm assuming this gate? Nope, not that gate. What waifu are you talking about? I don't have a waifu from Xenosaga. I don't think I do. Are you talking about, she's not my waifu. Okay, we have enemies, so I'm assuming this is the right way I'm going. Ah, shit. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, shit, bear trap! God damn it! Ashley, god damn it! Oh shit. Oh my god, how am I alive? Again! How am I alive? How am I not dead? Oh boy. Okay. Give me that handgun ammo. Anything in here? Nope. I think I almost stepped in the... Yeah, there's two more. One. Two. There we go. Oh, I see where we have to go. Okay. So, we have to go... Oh. Alright. So you're gonna hide in here until I clear the area.
Hi.
So what I love about this... Take the handgun ammo. Hold on. If you want to see how my wife was in a game, just play Fire Emblem Awakening. Let's see, Sarah and the third party.
The whereabouts of Sarah are still unknown. Most likely he's using an old secret passage taught to him by his grandfather who used to hunt this region long ago. I'm pretty certain he's hiding our property somewhere in the forest. If his grandfather was still alive, I would have used him to find Sarah. But how did he find out about the egg injected into his body? And the fact that he was able to remove it before it's hatched concerning. And the fact that it concerns me is that Sarah escaped our property just before the American agents arrived. I don't believe that was just a coincidence. There has to be another player involved in this. In order to settle this whole situation, we have to capture Sarah and wait for the effects of the drug to wear off before we can inject him with another egg.
Okay. Well, that's all well and dandy. I should save. But, no, I'm not going to. Alright, I see a Granado right there. I'm gonna back up. I said I was only gonna go for 40 minutes, we're already going on an hour. Which is not bad. Doesn't even do anything. Nope, shut up. Oh shit! Toasted, motherfuckers. Look at that. Expert! Uh-oh. Look, listen, Aunt Thea, I didn't mean to not like your cookies! Your cookies are garbage. Real talk, your cookies are shit. Aw, shit. Don't be mad because your cookies suck. Not, that's your fault, not my fault. Listen, lady. The Girl Scouts want to eat my brains. Ow. I know the Girl Scouts want to eat my brain because they've already eaten your brain. And now I just ate your brain. Don't know what I was doing there, honestly. Oh, boy. Now I don't have any health. Because I'm smart. Oh boy. Let's see if there's any other enemies. Yeah, there are. Okay. Let's try to snipe these bitches. Good thing is that Ashley will stay hidden, so you never have to worry about her. Get fucked! Give me the handgun ammo. Slow and steady approach is the way to play the game. Kills him. Yeah, look at that. Dead. I don't see anybody else. But that doesn't mean they're not here. Let's kick. Oh, did that health despawn? Shit, I took too long. Crap. That's not good. That's really not good. I'm in trouble. Then again, I've been in trouble since this damn game started. Oh, we got bear traps. We got bear traps. I almost stepped in one. I better. I'm having a panic attack, guys. No, wait, that's not a bear trap. I'm an idiot. Alright, let's go get Ashley. Let's try to progress somewhat. Ashley, look, I know I put you in filth, but to be fair... Oh, that's right, I just have to press the plus button on the Wiimote. Alright, come on, girl. We gotta get moving. I know you smell like trash, but you're beautiful on the inside, so that matters. Never let anybody tell you differently. Alright, jump over. Oh, almost stepped in one. Careful. Can't be too careful now. So, let me look at the map. Yeah, I'm supposed to head this way. Oh, we gotta catch her. I mean, my bad. There you go, that was for you guys. That was for you. God damn it! I'm an idiot. I let a 16-year... Okay, follow me. Follow me. It's gonna be a... You're gonna be fine. We don't have to tell the president about this. I don't want to spend the rest of my life in Guantanamo Bay, please. There we go. Okay. All done. Alright. Open the door, please. Thank you, Ashley.
I opened it, Leon.
Alright. Let's keep moving forward, shall we? Oh, I know what section we're going to come up to. Oh, and it's not fun. This is...
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Come back anytime.
You should see my list of waifus. Alright, here we go. Are you showing him, Telos? Not Telos, but,
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you.
Okay, so this is one of the hardest points in the game. This is pretty much a make or break for most people. If I die, we're gonna end it right there. So get ready for a firefight. It's about to go down.
What are we gonna do, Leon?
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, all right.
Oh boy.
In that cabin. Leon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics.
That's really, that's misogynistic.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, the headless girl was, Alyssa Boskonovich. She's from Tekken.
First, before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one.
Oh boy. This is gonna be hell.
Ashley, upstairs.
Okay. Here we go. This is Call of Duty. This is Call of Duty. Pushed it too far. Luckily, you have Luis here. Ah, shit. All right, we gotta go shotgun. Alright. Ah, god damn it. Motion controls. Oh, god damn it. Yeah. Get fucked! What the hell hit me? Oh, that guy. Holy fuck, do I have a... I don't have an herb. Oh boy. This is bad. Shit. I'm gonna use this. Time to use those incendiary gate. Get fucked, all of you. Alright, let's go back to the gun. Oh shit, they're breaking in here too? Fuck! Or is he just doing that? Is it Luis, why are you? I'm gonna knock down. Oh shit, this isn't good. I'll get more handgun ammo. Nope, get down. Get down. Oh my god. Get down. Please get down. Thank you. Nope. Denied. Get down, please. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm being quiet because I'm trying to concentrate. Trying to see if I can do this in one go. Ah! Oh, holy crap, I think I did it!
Looks like they're backing off.
So? What do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
Oh my god, I survived that.
You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Oh my god. I survived that in one go. I remember when I first played this, I didn't survive. I died at least a couple of times. Fuck this, let's go home, guys. Nah, they're homeboys calling them. Alright. Oh my god, that was crazy. I got love. Yeah, this whole game session, this whole thing, is just me being lucky. That's all it is. That's all it is, man. Alright, let's find the save point, like, further on, and then we're gonna stop. I feel like I've given you enough of my body. My soul. Let's look around, though. Let's get some ammo. Thank you. Oh, cool. So here's the... Oh. Two routes. Excuse me. Just a while ago, I was informed by Lord Sadler that a man had shot down a United States military helicopter. Dude, that's not going to be good. There shouldn't be any more outside interference for a while. Unless the United States government determines who the traitor is, they can only initiate very small covert options. We must use this time to our advantage and capture the girl. The two Americans can only... can only get out of our territory by using one of two routes. This is where we will stop them. We shall make use of our forces to the greatest degree. We will deploy a large number of granados in one of the routes to ensure they do not slip by us. For the other route, we shall lead the task of El Gigante. Whichever route they take, the agent will never leave here alive. Well, surprise, motherfucker, I am alive! I am Leon S. Kennedy, and you will get your fucking mail package. That sounded so much dirtier than I wanted it to be. That sounded way dirtier than I wanted that to be. I am so sorry. I apologize for my humanity. I apologize to my mother, my father, my brothers and sister. Like, seriously, I've been... Laserwatch has been watching since the beginning of this. I've been lucky this entire goddamn time. Hey, those incendiary grenades came in perfectly, though. I'm glad I saved them. I told you I knew I was doing something right. Ashley, come on. How badass I am. Do you want to be me? Alright. We're going to call it right here, guys. We're going to buy some things from the merchant. And then see if we can sell some things. See if we can upgrade some stuff. And we're going to call it. Short stream today, but unfortunately, Elgato wanted to be a dick.
What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Capacity?
Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
I'm not gonna lie, that was one of the one sections I'm not looking forward to, but that's hard, that's one hurdle down. Either way, thank you, I wanna thank you guys for watching, thank you for dealing with my tardiness and my technical difficulties. It really means a lot to me that you still come up regardless, and just FYI, and thank you McNuggets, that's not your name, Nugget, man. I don't know why I was calling you McNuggets, because that is not your name. Thank you, Nugget, man, for coming to the stream. Resident Evil 4 will resume this Wednesday evening. Unfortunately, I can't stream tomorrow night because I have business with Mr. Dragon. Infer that however you want to. So Wednesday stream, and then probably, and because of my work schedule, it won't be another stream till next Sunday. So that's pretty much going to be my stream day. Sundays and Wednesdays, I guess. Just look for those days. Trying to think of anything else. Follow Twitter in case like something happens. Follow Twitter. McNuggets sound good. Well, get out of your car and go fucking get some McNuggets, asshole. You live near one. Either way, thank you guys for coming to the stream. Really appreciate it. Resident Evil 4 continues on. Follow my Twitter for updates. I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Bye-bye. Stay marvelous.